Many fruits are good for dogs, but some are even more better. This is why BreedFeed brings you this video, so we can show you what types are recommended as well as the specific benefits of the canine. Fruit is an excellent source of antioxidants, fibers, minerals and vitamins. They are great for strengthening their immune system, preventing and combating constipation, regulating intestinal transit and hydration. They are a healthy and refreshing snack, especially during warmer seasons. What fruits can we give to our dogs? Here we show you the most appropriate. Apples are one of the best fruits for the dogs due to its nutrition value. It is rich in vitamin C and minerals such as calcium and potassium. Additionally, it has important digestive astringent and anti-inflammatory properties, making it beneficial in helping various gastrointestinal issues to create diarrhea. 80% of a pear's composition is water, so its caloric intake is very low. It's a perfect source of fiber and potassium, so in addition to promoting intestinal transit, can help prevent cardiovascular diseases and is suitable for dogs with diabetes. Banana is rich in potassium, phosphorus, vitamin C and B group vitamins. It is also rich in fiber, so it's perfect to help regulate intestinal transit of the dog. Of course, it is important to take into account that a ripe banana has a greater amount of tannin substances that provide an astringent effect and therefore is good for combating diarrhea in healthy dogs. An excess of ripe banana can cause constipation. Strawberries are very rich in antioxidants, so they are ideal for maintaining the health of our dog's skin and preventing cellular oxidation. On the other hand, they are highly beneficial for their bones and have diuretic and digestive properties which can improve their intestinal transits. Like strawberries, blueberries stand out for their high content of antioxidants, being one of the best fruits to prevent the occurrence of diseases of a dog's heart. Watermelon without seeds can be given to our dog in hot weather. We should give watermelon to our dog in moderation due to its high fructose content.
So here we are going to tell you how to give fruits to a dog. First of all, we should remove all the seeds from the fruits. You should always try to cut the foods into chunks before giving it to your dog. It is very important to emphasize that fruits and vegetables should not exceed 20% of a dog's total intake in their diet.
Their diet must be mainly meat and fish, so we can offer fruit only in small quantities. Never forget to remove any kind of seeds and peels on the fruit. In case of apples and pears, we can leave the skin as it is, because it is not toxic. Finally, it's always good to vary a dog's diet by rotating the fruit you give them.
So here, we are done with the video. Before skipping to any other video, please let us know in the comment which fruit you give to your dog and which fruit you found best for your dog.